This is a situation.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Javinci. If you're able to press stand by, if you're a returning subscriber, well, it's good guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be going to my first ever event. I'm so excited. It's gonna be my first event going to in South Africa. It's called Dstv Delicious Festival, and it's basically about food and drinks and music and just having a good time. Starts at 10, ends at 8, and yeah. So actually the tickets are quite expensive guys. I think they're pricey because the tickets are like $650, but you know, you gotta have connections in this city. So my friend Jillian, she's also a YouTuber, you will see her just in a few minutes, she hooked me up and she had two tickets. I don't know if she bought them or she got them, but either ways, the fact that she thought of me and she said, John, do you want to come and be my plus one, that was, I really appreciate it, Jillian. I know you're watching this, thank you. So I'm just now getting ready. I'm at home right now. Guys, let me show you something. Let me give you behind the scenes.
I just cleaned my shoes like on the wash just right now. So I'm here trying to make them dry. Like, do people do this? But this is what I'll be wearing. I'll be wearing a white shirt with these pants and that. Then I'll just go and get something. You know those bags, people, because I want to put my things, my camera and stuff in my power bank. So I might go buy those small bags at Mr. Price. But for now, let me go get ready and iron this shirt. I actually wanted to get a medium, but it looks like it's doing just the work. Okay guys, see you there.
A few moments later.
No, I can't afford a vegetarian lifestyle.
You can't.
No, I can't. I cannot eat meat. Oh, yeah. Do they have a charger as well? I mean, a place. Did you carry your charger?
I carry everything. Oh.
I'm shy.
Are you
I'm
shy?
Really shy?
You always speak on your vlogs. Yeah.
Good, how are you? These couple that they keep asking me to come back and partner with them with this beautiful initiative. So what we do every year is we put together maybe 5 recipes, and I'm gonna show you how to make the food and how quick and easy it is, and how it uses just everyday ingredients. And as I do that, there's a kitchen behind me. The kitchen is cooking 200 tasty portions. So if no got no ako chela man got bago sumeli WhatsApp, yeah, because you cannot. What do you think? Ich habe gut was. What is that? How is it? The wine. Thank you. I have one more price giveaway, I think. Or did I give away two? Oh. Whoa, one more, yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's see what business.
This is a situation.
Now I want that.
This is huge.
Now I want that. I should get a good job again.
This is the Julian that I've been waiting for so long.
My name is Jenny with a T.
And she does have a YouTube channel as well. I'll link her name on the description box. And you can subscribe to her channel and check her out. We were meant to actually to do a collab for a very long time. But
no, not for a very long time. We've had that for years.
So we are here. You've seen what we've been doing, and now we loaded money to the car so that we can get through.
It's raining here, darling.
Oh. Union is in Pretoria.
Okay, you can go for the both of us.
Thank you. So, guys, we're gonna look for drinks and food.
Yay.
And
show you around. It's fair.
Yeah.
I see you're sampling with your Durban homegirls today.
I am sampling with. Wait, Durban is in the building right now. Make noise. Make some noise if you're from Durban right now and you're proud of Shekinah. Amazing. I don't know. It's exhilarating. I have goosebumps right now.
Before the next thing comes on, let's remind you this is a DSTV Delicious International.
It's a good thing I'm going. So I'm
going to get to buy it again.
And I'm
going to
get an umbrella.
Let me just do what I'm paid for. This festival, we brought them with...
Now we're gonna start.
Yeah.
guys, good morning. So it's the morning of the other day. Yesterday was Sunday where I went to the event and today is Monday. So I just want to end this video by recapping what really went on yesterday and what I thought about the event. So first, I feel like the tickets are very overpriced. I feel the artist work on my side. I think I only knew Shekinah. And yeah, but there are a lot of international artists, but not popular people that people know. So didn't make sense. The food and drinks were everywhere. There was a lot of options. The prices for food, I feel they were a bit high, because I had chicken for 80 rand and I don't know. But again, it was very nice. I think the food is like something you could get at farmers market as well. It was packed, but not very packed. I think it was spacious. Like, you didn't feel like it's overcrowded. And yeah, but I think it was very good for them to organize the Gautrain bus and Gautrain to run too late. What else? You can literally just go there and not pay any money, because there are a lot of samples from drinks and food, and you can eat a lot and drink a lot for free, which I did. We did some of that. So yeah, guys, thank you so much. Please ask me any questions I haven't addressed or something you would want me to address on the comment section below, and I'll do that. But otherwise, thank you so much. Please subscribe to my channel. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to Jillian's channel. We'll be having a collab soon, and yeah, thank you. Bye-bye.